गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रेन, माय डियर थर्ड क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू, यू मस्ट ओपन योर इंग्लिश एक्टिविटी वॉल्यूम 1. माय डियर थर्ड क्लास ग्रेड 3 स्टूडेंट्स, ग्रेड 3 स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर एक्टिविटी बुक, एक्टिविटी बुक वैल्यू 1. ओके, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच अ एक्टिविटी बुक ऑफ इंग्लिश. ओके, ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन, ओपन, ओपन एट द पेज नंबर 4. एट द पेज नंबर 4. नाउंस एंड वर्ब्स, थिंक, discuss and write a special feature of each of the following water animals. Already in your previous class you learned about nouns and verbs. Previous class you learned about nouns and also verbs. Okay, here some of the water animals are given. Some of the water animals are given. You have to write a their special features, specialties there for each and every water animal. One speciality is there. Our speciality, dolphin is an intelligent water animal. It is an intelligent water animal. Whale's speciality is there. While the whales are contracting with another, they can make some of the tunes, sounds. Pakka vaalu tho pakka veel tho maatladante konni different tunes chestundi whale. Okay, like that different features are there. Some of the special features are there. I'll give you. You must note down in your activity book. Nenu cheptanu bondi raasthanu naato paatu meeru mee ikkada ee activity book lo fill up chestunnaru. Okay, okay. Dolphin. First one is the first one. Can you recognize these water animals? First one is dolphin. Second one is whale. Third one in all of it. That is a fish. Fourth one seal. Fourth one seal. Fifth one is, you also know that very well. That's a crocodile. It has sharp teeth. Next one is, we love it more and more. What is that? Turtle. Tortoise. Next one is octopus. Next one is shrimp. Next one is shrimp. It is unknown animal to you. Water animal to you. Okay, I will write the special features of them. You must know them. First one is dolphin. It is having more intelligence. మనలాగ చాలా తెలివి కలదంటది. యు ఆర్ ఇంటెలిజెంట్ నో, యు ఆర్ సో క్లెవర్ లైక్ దట్ ఇట్ ఆల్సో ఇట్ ఈస్ హ్యావింగ్ మోర్ ఇంటెలిజెన్స్. నెక్స్ట్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ వెల్. ది కమ్యూనికేట్ each other with the lyrical sounds. the communicator. When we want to talk to anyone, we can speak. They can't speak, no? That's what they make the lyrical sounds. Tunes is the thing. Friends to matadanki, they will give some of the tunes. Okay? Is it like that?
Third one
is fish. Fish have excellent vision. Fish have excellent vision. Fish is a plural, that's what I wrote. Have. If you take as singular, we can write has. Fish has excellent vision. Vision means their sight is having more sight. Their eyes can be visible more. Visible for a long distance also. ఎంత దూరం అంటే అంత దూరం చూసే కెపాసిటీ ఉన్నది ఫిష్కి. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఇస్ సీల్. ఇట్ గివ్స్ బర్త్ ద ల్యాండ్. యాక్చువల్లీ వాటర్ యానిమల్స్ లే ఎగ్స్ బట్ లేక్స్ ఇన్ ద వాటర్ బట్ ద సీల్ గివ్ బర్త్ ఆన్ ద ల్యాండ్. అండర్స్టాండ్ అవుతుందా? ఇక్కడ యాక్చువల్లీ ఆల్ ద వాటర్ అనిమల్స్ లేక్స్ ఆన్ ద సర్ఫేస్ ఆఫ్ ద వాటర్ ఓన్లీ. ఆ వాటర్ సర్ఫేస్ వాటర్ పైననే ఎగ్స్ పెడతాయి. బట్ సీల్ విల్ కమ్ అవుట్ ఫ్రమ్ ద వాటర్ అండ్ give birth to the young seal. Crocodile moves very fast. Crocodiles moves very fastly. They can reach you within seconds. Next, even out of water also. Water lo ne kaadu. Are you visible? Actually, most of the water animals are very powerful in the water only. Okay, water animals ki ekko power ekkada untundi, water lo untundi. But the crocodile is powerful in the water and also on the land. Okay, it's turtle. Sea turtle. It mostly lives. Turtles live in the sea. That's what it is called as sea turtle. Sea turtle lives for a long time. They live more than 50 years. Turtles' life span is more. It can live more than 150 years. Only turtle has the longest period of time, longest lifespan in the world. Understand this? Turtles, sea turtles has the longest lifespan. అన్నిటికంటే ఎక్కువ బ్రతికేది ఏంటిదా అంటే టర్టల్ ఇన్ ద వరల్డ్ నియర్లీ ఇట్ కెన్ లివ్ మోర్ దాన్ 150 ఇయర్స్ అండర్స్టాండ్ 150 ఇయర్స్ కంటే ఎక్కువ కూడా బ్రతుకుతాడు నెక్స్ట్ ఓ హ్యావ్ యూ కంప్లీటెడ్ టు రైట్ యువర్ రైటింగ్ ఇస్ కంప్లీటెడ్ డౌన్లోడెడ్ I'm rubbing first one and also second one. Only first two, first and second one rubbing. Next, octopus. Octopus. Octopus has 3 hearts. That's special. How many hearts do you have? Only one. It has 3 hearts. That is a speciality of octopus. It has 3 hearts. Next, shrimp. Shrimp. It can lay eggs. It lays eggs. A billion. Shrimp. What is the speciality of shrimp? It can lay gudlu pettundanta. Enni telsa? See the shrimp. 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 Last one is shrimp, no? Last one is shrimp. It can lay eggs a million at once. ఒక్కటేసారి 1 మిలియన్ ఎగ్స్ పెడుతుందంట హౌ ఈజ్ ఇట్ పాసిబుల్ ఇట్ ఈస్ పాసిబుల్ బై ఓన్లీ షింప్ ఇట్ కెన్ లే ఎగ్స్ నియర్లీ 1 మిలియన్ 1 మిలియన్ ఎగ్స్ ఒక్కసారి ఎట్ టైం అడ్వాన్స్ ఒకటేసారి పెట్టేస్తుందంట గ్రేట్ నా దీస్ ఆర్ ద స్పెషల్ ఫీచర్స్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ యానిమల్స్ డౌన్లోడ్ కంప్లీట్ ఇట్ You must wear headphones. Then you can hear my voice clearly. Next one. Identify the rhyming words from the poem and write them below. Already in the course book, in your course book, one of the poem is there. Nouns and verbs. Poem is there, no? In your course book, poem is there, nouns and verbs. You must write that. That is your duty. You have to find out the rhyming words and write down here. Rhyming words. Okay? Will you write? You have to write the rhyming words. You have to find out that. Next. This is your duty. This is your homework. You have to find out the rhyming words. What are the rhyming words? Bat, catch. Big, big. Okay. Small, ball. These are the rhyming words. You must search the rhyming words in the course book, Nouns and Verbs Poem. ओके सर्च చేసి ఇక్కడ రాయండి దట్ ఇస్ యువర్ వర్క్ నెక్స్ట్ కమ్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో యువర్ వర్క్ అబ్జర్వ్ ఈచ్ నౌన్ కలర్ ద పీపుల్ బాక్సెస్ ఇన్ బ్లూ పీపుల్ ఇన్ బ్లూ బ్లూ కలర్ ఫర్ ద పీపుల్ బ్లూ కలర్ ఫర్ ప్లేసెస్ బాక్సెస్ ఇన్ రెడ్ యు హావ్ టు కలర్ దెమ్ హౌ మెనీ కలర్స్ బ్లూ కలర్ రెడ్ కలర్ అండ్ థింగ్స్ బాక్సెస్ ఇన్ ఆరెంజ్ అండర్స్టాండ్ దిస్ ఏం చేయాలి మీరు యు హావ్ టు కలర్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ యు హావ్ టు కలర్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ బాక్సెస్ విత్ బ్లూ కలర్ రెడ్ కలర్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఆరెంజ్ కలర్ యు హావ్ టు కలర్ ద బాక్సెస్ విత్ బ్లూ కలర్ రెడ్ కలర్ అండ్ ఆల్సో ఆరెంజ్ ఓకే దేనికి ఏం చేయాలి అమ్రాబి People boxes in blue color. People in blue and places in red. Places ki red color and things boxes in orange color. What you have to do? You have to take three colors. What a blue. Red and orange. Now I will say chair. CHAIR. Chair is a thing. Chair is a thing, no? अपने color में याली orange. Which color you have to color? Orange. Because chair is a thing. Orange color. Basketball. Basketball is the game name. Otherwise, it is a thing also. So, what you have to do? Orange. Ashok is the person name. People. Ashok is the person name means people. Ekadare yale blue. Ashok endra people kada person kada. Apade ekadare yale blue. Next toothbrush thing. Thing ki kala orange. Australia is a place name. Australia is a place. A color red. Australia red because that is a place. Next New Delhi is also a place. A color red. Grandmother is a person. Means people. Persons are people. కాబట్టి ఏ కలర్ వేయాలి బ్లూ నెక్స్ట్ మాల్ ఇస్ అ షాపింగ్ మాల్ ఇస్ అ ప్లేస్ సో రెడ్ కలర్ గ్లో వి ఆర్ యూజింగ్ గ్లోస్ ఓకే వెన్ వి టచ్ ఎనీథింగ్ గ్లో ఇస్ అ థింగ్ సో ఆరెంజ్ సోల్జర్ ఇస్ అ పర్సన్ Soldier is a person means people blue next computer is a thing popcorn is a eatable and means thing Chennai is a place Abdul Kalam person means people notebook thing guitar thing clock thing queen person means people drum thing restaurant place table thing banana also thing chocolate thing Kerala place post box thing island place pilot person means people pizza thing quilt thing museum place president people hammer thing school Place. School is a place. calculator, thing, mother, people, lamp, thing, bottle, thing, helicopter, also a thing, actor, people, burger, thing, eatable, but thing. Sachin Tendulkar, person, means people, purse, thing, library, library is a place, library is a place, pancake, thing, theater, place, okay, complete this, you must color the boxes, it's completed, yes. Next, identify the proper nouns and the common nouns. Here, already I explained you what is a proper noun, what is a common noun. Boy is a common noun. Boy name is Ramu. Ramu is the proper noun. Already I explained this in the previous videos. Mundu mee videos chusarante the proper noun, common noun enta nenu explain chestanu. Chudandi. Okay. The birds are migrating to Antarctica. The birds is the common noun. Your proper nouns and the common nouns. Birds. Bird name is not given here. Bird, only a bird. Bird is a common noun. Birds is a common noun. Birds are migrating to Antarctica. Antarctica is a place name. Place name is a Antarctica is a proper noun. Write down here. Antarctica. Antarctica is a place name. Over. Nag and Tina are playing tennis. Nag is the boy name. Tina is the girl name. Names are there. Nag and Tina both are proper nouns. Nag. Then parenti Nag. Your parent? My girl parenti Tina. Both are the proper nouns. Are playing tennis. Game. What is the game name? Tennis. Tennis also a proper noun. Game perundi. Em perundi? Tennis. Tennis also a proper noun. Mr. Rao is a proper noun. Mr. Rao is a proper noun. Mr. Rao is sitting on the chair. Chair name is not here. Chair is a common noun. Chair is a common noun. Aisha's cat. Aisha is a girl name. Girl name is a proper noun. Aisha is a proper noun. Aisha's cat. Cat is a common noun. Cat is pehle Tommy, Jimmy, and name pehle naeda. No name, just cat. Cat is a common noun. Aisha's cat is sleeping under the tree. Tree also a common noun. Next, the boat crashed. Boat is a common noun. Boat crashed near the coast of Pamba. Pamba is a place name. Pamba is a place name. Now we must say what are the proper nouns? Antarctica, Nag, Tina, Tennis, Mr. Rao, Aisha, Pamba. These are the proper nouns. What are the common nouns? Birds, chair, cat, tree, boat. These are the common nouns. Complete. Complete it. Complete it. Have you written? Antarctica, Nag, Tina, Tennis, Mr. Rao, Aisha, Pamba. Pamba is a place name. These are the proper nouns. Birds, chair, catch, tree, boat. These are the common nouns. Okay? Next, come to next bit. Make the peacock colorful by coloring the verbs in green and nouns in blue. Em cheyal manam ippudu? Color the verbs in green color. Verb. Action words are called as verbs. Doing words are called as verbs. Eat is a verb. Sleep is a verb. Jump is a verb. Run is a verb. These are the verbs. Verbs in green color. Em cheyal manam ippudu? Verbs are in green color. Green color. And nouns in blue. Noun kem color ayali? Blue. Naming words. Nouns in blue color. Verbs in green color. We have to color the feathers of a peacock. Ikkada peacock unna? Aa peacock feathers unnai kada? ఆ ఫెదర్స్ మనం కలర్ వేయాలి. ఏ కలర్? టేక్ గ్రీన్ అండ్ ఆల్సో బ్లూ. గ్రీన్ కలర్ అండ్ ఆల్సో బ్లూ కలర్. ఫస్ట్ వన్, జంప్. జంప్ ఇస్ ఎన్ యాక్షన్. ఇట్ ఈస్ ఏ వర్బ్. వర్బ్కి ఏ కలర్ ఇద్దాం? గ్రీన్ కలర్. నెక్స్ట్ జూ. జూ ఇస్ ఎ ప్లేస్ నేమ్. మీన్స్ నేమ్ అంటే నౌన్స్. జూ person names, places names and things names are nouns. The person ivanni nenu mundu videos lo cheppano, okasari chusukondi. Previous videos lo what is a noun, what is a verb explained. Already nenu explain chesina, okasari vadni chudandi. Okay, zoo is a place name. Place names means noun. Avade color eyali? Blue color. Sleep is an action, means verb. Which color verb? Green. Next, play also a verb. Playing, what are you doing? Playing is also a verb. Green color. Ice cream, noun. A color? Blue. Yarning. I'm yarning. I'm getting sleep. It's called yarning. Okay, yarn is a verb. Verb ke color? Green. Fix, I'm fixing something. I'm fixing a bolt in the hole. Fix is also a verb. Next, nails. Trim your nails. Nails ni cut cheskondi, it's a nail. Nail is also a noun. Chest is also a noun. Builder. Birds are building nest. Building. What are they doing? They are building a nest. Building is a verb. Build also a verb. Next, child. You are a child. Okay. Child is a noun. Gandhi. It's a person name, is a noun. Gandhi is a noun. Digging. I'm digging the earth to plant a plant. Digging is also a verb. Television is a noun. It's a thing name. Television is a noun. Push is an action. Push is a verb. Candy is a thing. Candy means ice creams only. Okay. Candy is a thing. Thing means noun. Dubai is a place name, means thing. Place name, person name, place name, things names are nouns. Malli explain chestunna. Meer enta reach ayyaru chustanu. Candy is a thing name, is a noun. Dubai is a place name, also a noun. Noun. Squeeze, squeezing. Squeezing making sounds. The mouse is squeezing. Means crying, making sounds is a verb. Shake, shaking. Shake well before use. Antama, shake chisam. That is a verb. Principal is a noun. Okay, understand nouns and verbs? And you must color. Color with green and blue color. Make the pika beautiful. Green color, blue color. Okay? Very good. Last one. Some words can be both nouns and verbs depending how they are used in a sentence. Identify such words in the sentence given below by circling the word if it is a noun, underline if it is a verb. Then match them to the corresponding pictures. One is done for you. Here, listen. Water. One word. What is it? Water. We can use word. You can use this word, water, as a noun and as a verb. Two types of uses. We can use water as a noun in the noun form. As in the noun form, as in the verb form. Deeni noun ga use cheyachu, verb ga kuda use cheyachu. Okay? Ela chudandi. Noun. I want water. Ikkada water vachesi noun. Water nanu taage water. Naaku water kavali. Water. Idi noun. It is a ee ikkadunna water ee sentence lo ee water noun. Here ide water. I water the plants. I water the plants. Listen carefully. I want water. Here water means what kavali. Tage water. Okay nara. Naaku water ikkada noun. It's a noun. Water, it is a noun. Here I water the plants. Ante nenu em chestunnanu chettlaku neelu padutunnanu. I water the plants. It is an action. Understand? It is an action. I water the plants. It is an action. Action means verb. Here, thing name. Ikkada water ante thing name. Taage water peradu. Ikkada noun. Ide water ikkada verb. Okay? Ikkada em cheyamannadu? Circle the word if it is noun. If it is a noun, we had a circle. It is noun kada, andukane circle chesam. If it is a verb, you must underline annadu. Ee water idi ikkada verb kabatti nenu underline chesam. Danna if it is a noun, we have to circle. If it is a verb, we have to underline. Okay? First one is done for you already. Seshu designs designs very well. Seshu designs is a verb. So underline it. Design chesindu. It's an action. Aim design chesindu. The designs very well. Designs ante different designs make chesindu. It is a noun. It is a verb. First one is done for you already. Second one. Come. The fish were biting. So, we decided to stay longer and fish some more. The fish were biting. Here, see. First one, the fish is the noun. First one, the fish. Fish means fish. Fish, first fish. I'll write on the board. the fish were biting. So we decided to stay longer and fish some more. Two pictures are here. Here is one picture, here one more picture. The fish were biting. The fish means fish. It's a noun. Fish is a noun. For the nouns we have to circle. Fish were biting. Here the fish were biting. Keep arrow mark to first picture. Here the fish were biting. So we decided to stay longer and fish some more. Here fish means fishing, catching the fishes. Understand? One boy is catching new fisher. Here the boy is fish, catching fishes. Have you seen? Plural fishes kadu fish. Okay? Plural also fish, singular also fish. What is the boy doing? He is fishing. Means catching fishes. ఇక్కడ ఇంకా చాలా సేపు అతనికి ఫిషింగ్ చేయడం అంటే చాలా ఇష్టం చేస్తున్నాడు. ఓకే, హియర్ యు మస్ట్ కీప్ ఆరో మార్క్ టు అనదర్ పిక్చర్. నెక్స్ట్ హియర్ సెకండ్ వన్, థర్డ్ వన్. ఫస్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ డన్ ఫర్ యూ ఆల్రెడీ. ఐ విల్ నాట్ డ్రింక్ that strange blue drink. Here one picture, here one more picture. I will not drink. Is a verb. It's a verb. Verb means underline. That strange blue drink is a noun. Cool drinks is a noun. Arrow mark. And here. Next, the security in our black started. Dear students, remaining three are there, no? That is for you. You have to complete. Okay? Already, first one is done for you. And second, third, I said. And you must do fourth, fifth and sixth. Today's class is completed. Tomorrow, we will meet. Stay home and be safe. Bye.